So we got a call for a lady who went off-road and her BMW smashed up the front end here. She's down a pretty good ditch. She got several tow companies come out. They said it needs to be lifted out with a Rotator with this extremely high bill. And she says she wasn't paying that. Another company came out. They tried to pull it out. But they started coming up this hill. It started kind of tipping. So they said they weren't going to finish getting it out. So let's see what we can do. So this is where the car first came off the road and kind of skateboarded across this curb and went down in this ditch right here. And you see the front end's pretty smashed up. So we are hooking a soft strap around the A-arm closest to the center of the car where it is the strongest point. And we're going to run a snatch block to it, to a 2-to-1 back to the Jeep. So we are going to turn the car so it is going up and down the hill so it doesn't tip over.
You're digging at the whole ground. You're digging at the whole ground. Alright, so now it's straight-ish coming out the ditch. We're going to be close to it to do a short pull, so it's doing more of a lifting and pull to get it up out of the ruts we just made by dragging it sideways, and then we'll move forward. It's almost there.
parked. I don't want nobody going in the